Hi, I'm Rabenschild, and this is Nox, and together we are playing the sequel of Herobrine's Mansion, called Herobrine's Return? Okay, let's go, guys.
Hey guys, Nox here. This is Herobrine's Return, and that's the sequel to Herobrine's Mansion, and it is by Hypixel. And yeah, I'm here with Rabenschild. Hi.
Hi.
We are both Germans, and it's both very late, but we are going to have fun, and we're going to try to not to speak in German. And you've never played the first one, did you?
No, I never played the first one. I looked into it, but normally the is it a ultra hostile map, or is it just an adventure map?
It's just an adventure map.
Yeah, normally this type of game is nothing for me. But yeah, you convinced me to do this stuff.
Let's do that. So we have a little quest here. Right click the hoppers, grab the keys and put them back in the appropriate hoppers to open the doors.
I have
key B.
I have key A.
Okay, let's switch them.
Yeah.
I just like put it in here. The GUI looks pretty cool. It's like the
looks nice. The texture pack is really, really cool.
Yeah, it's like a bit, but it's fine. Normal mode, not hard mode. Hell no. Press button to begin your adventure. I guess, what does this say? The signs. Okay, just choose your difficulty.
Therefore, weapon, choose your difficulty. Whoa!
Oh, look at that.
Look. We have whoa! Creepy guy.
Hi. How's it going? I'm Nox. Wake up. Wake, he's back. What are you talking
about? What are you talking about?
Spit it out. Who? Herobrine, I fear he has come back to seek vengeance for what he did 3 years ago. Well, if you got an old man. I will go
Minecraft
stop him. Say here,
long,
Victor. Yeah. Oh, pardon?
Minecraft is out how long? 3 years ago?
I have no idea.
You guy, you live in the future.
What? Thank you. I said I will go stop him. Stay here, Victor. Thank you, Rammschild. Yeah, I think he's like very bad with names.
Yeah.
But before you go, grab some supplies in my storage chest. Sure,
and
I'll rob your home.
Let's do that.
don't forget to the quest log. Okay, I just get the quest log.
Nice stuff.
I like how that looks with my fancy cape. Unbreaking 10, sharpness 2.
Your fancy cape, yeah.
Okay, what do we have in the quest log? Herobrine's Return. Quest 1. The town is threatened by Herobrine's Return. Gear up and make your way to investigate the town. No, wait. Wait a minute. Make your way to the town to investigate. Grab some supplies, visit the town.
Then let's do that.
Okay, that's is there anything else here? Nope. Can I kill you, by the way?
Mobs, come out here. Mobs.
Professional PvP here.
Yeah, professional PvP here.
Always.
Yeah, you can look your kill death ratio at the end.
What? Only one? Is it bad? Oh, if you press tab, that's...
Get
like,
this. Skeletons.
Yeah.
Damn, guys.
Oh, fuck. I'm getting like triple teamed here.
Okay. Oh, man.
I like the wither heads.
The wither heads?
Yeah, like better skeleton not skellies. Zombies war.
Oh, okay.
Okay. La 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 la. Even more mobs. I can feel his presence. He has become stronger.
Stronger.
Like Harry Potter.
Yeah, you.
Voldemort is close.
Don't roll the R.
I'm going to tear your world apart. Bring chaos and destruction.
Ah, come on. I think he tried that the first time too, and had no luck. Maybe.
Nope, did not work.
Then.
Look, come
go.
On, die.
Damn, I'm. The health bar is. I really have to.
What is when you press? Oh wait, never mind. I have a chest plate. Protection 1, blast protection 1.
I have a new helmet here, but it's 2 armor, it's nothing special.
Oh, okay. La la la. Oh, this town looks pretty sweet.
Yeah, this guy can build. Oopsie, whoa. Ah, damn.
What the? Oh, that's a Robin chilling. Look, we have here our old friend Nox. Oh, hi, what's going? Herobrine returns. Herobrine, remember, I defeated you once and put your mansion to ruins. Yeah, that sounds like regular Nox.
Yeah.
I don't think you can build even to begin. Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa.
That just exploded. I don't think you can even begin to understand how strong I have become. Stop it! He must be stopped now before he destroys everything. Sure, give me a bow.
Who's Wezeng? Oh, this is Wezeng.
What?
Who's Wezeng? Wezeng said that. Oh, let me out of like this prison spell, you coward! Oh, that was you, sorry.
Oh. I'll deal with you. Deal with it, mate.
I'll deal with you!
I have better things to intend to. We shall meet again. But I'm YouTube famous. Why you... Okay, never mind. Right.
Hi, Victor. You again.
Let's raid the houses here. Quest 1 completed. Read your quest log
for more information. Oh, nice. That was easy.
All right. Perfect. We can do
this. I'm in the church here, and here is an ender chest.
Oh, nice. Let's read the second thing. Robrin's corruption has been cast upon the town.
I pressed the button. Sorry. Don't know what happened.
Oh, quest 2 completed. Okay, sure. Ram, you just completed the last quest.
Oh, I completed. Oh, nice.
I'm just getting the stuff here from the inn. Let me just loot some chests here. That's why we are both recording, that you both do have our perspectives. By the way, take like everything that you find in chests, because most likely use that to trade with villagers. Oh, there's the Zeng here in like one of the houses, and they can trade like gold nuggets for a very good sword with him. Or like a very good bow.
Nice. Do we have anything like that? I'm in Mo Zhang's house or something like that.
Oh, that's a good sword here.
Oh, this guy should clean his tables here. Oh, a nice chest and a sword. Victor's Grace, Sharpness 5, Bane of Arthropods 1, Smite 1, Unbreaking.
That's what I have as well. Nice.
Nice. Then I will get that, I think. The training sword.
Oh, there's a villager here, Victor. He trades Rotten Flesh for regular flesh. Let's just get like...
Oh yeah, I have 3 Rotten Flesh here. Where are you?
Like at the marketplace.
Oh, okay.
Where Victor was chilling. I have like 21 regular flesh now.
How did this guy came over here so fast?
No idea. Oh, Heaven Shop. Did you already like...
Oh, you need 2 for 4. Yeah, I pressed that button already, but nothing happened because we...
No,
we
it did
don't...
happen. Like, it said something. Adventurers, I fear Herobrine's necromancer has taken over the graveyard. Can you please stop him? I'll make sure to bring back peace in your village. Oh, hey, Ramshit. Yeah, that was quest 2 that we completed. Let's check out quest 3.
Really? The graveyard. Yeah. So fast.
The graveyard has been taken over by a necromancer in Herobrine's command. Defeat him and free the town from darkness. Find the graveyard, defeat the evil necromancer. Oh, sure.
Yeah, then.
Well, let's meet this guy, I guess.
Yeah, sure. Should be
West
the thing.
Graveyard. Have we raided this house yet?
Yeah, this is the Mozart's house. There was the sword in it. But here are more houses, I think.
Oh, yeah. Maybe. Now this looks just like ruins. There's one, yeah.
Is that the place to go? Here's another house. With a creeper in it. Oh. And a small creeper in it and all that stuff.
A small creeper?
Yeah, here, small creeper.
Small creeper.
Nice. Is there something in it?
Nope, there's just like a sword that we already have. And is there more stuff up here? There's like a double chest. With that we cannot open. Christ.
And we are not allowed to break stuff, or we can't break stuff because we're in adventure mode, I think.
Yeah, we're not allowed either. So now we have to find the graveyard. I think that thing back there looks like a graveyard.
Here's some mobs. Let me kill them and then...
Okay, sure. I can already, like...
A new sword, but I think it's something... Oh, and I got some pants here.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Damn skeleton! Let me see. New pants. Protection 1. Projectile protection. That's what I want to wear. Where are you?
Like, on my way to this thing that I... Oh, fuck. Oh, sorry for the swearing. I tried to... there is, like... On the other side... If you go to the lake, if you see the lake...
I see you with your fancy cape.
Thanks. Oh, I got 2 bows, I think.
That's nice. A bow.
Yeah,
would...
I have two bows. Hark strike. Let's get them in my inventory and give one power four. This is like Christmas, man.
Christmas.
But... Oh, and infinity. Here, take a bow. Take an arrow on me.
Get. I have arrows on me.
Is everything okay?
Oh, I power four, infinity, unbreaking, 10.
Yeah. Do you want this? That's like a chest.
Oh, nice. Let me see. Yeah. Sure.
Okay, Malton the Necromancer. Okay, this is a boss fight. You ready?
Give me a sec. I have to rearrange my inventory. A boss fight. Okay, boss fights. How do they work normally?
Just press the button, and then we fight the boss.
Okay, press
the
button. Starting
boss fight.
Whoa.
Malton, the ritual has begun. Where is he?
Don't know.
We're too late, humans. Okay. Well, maybe we're too late. Put offerings in the hopper. What does he want? He want offerings. There is a way to reverse the ritual. You must pull the zombie out. Okay.
Zombies.
Oh.
Fast zombies.
Where? And invisible. Oh, okay. And invisible skellies. Oh, that's the necromancer, I guess.
He's not invisible for me.
Oh, and no, he wasn't the necromancer.
No, I don't think so.
If we have, like, zombie heads, put them in the altar.
Okay, zombie heads. I have zombie hearts.
Oh, that's probably... Do you have that as well? Wait. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, watch out.
Oh, these guys are fast.
Yeah, zombie heart.
Put the zombie heart in the altar, okay.
I don't have any.
I have one.
Yeah, sure. Just like... What are you doing? Don't touch!
Don't touch! Damn guy. I have another one.
Perfect. Why am I not getting those? What?
No, back here. More zombies. Damn, guys. Yeah. Is that lava? No, that's netherrack. No, that's netherrack. I thought that...
Nope.
I have another one.
Why do you always get them?
Keep them busy. Oh, keep them busy. Because you are...
Shit just got real for a second.
Yeah. Because you are YouTube famous and...
Oh, wow. Whoa.
Oh, no. Oh.
He's a necromancer, man. You see that clearly.
He withered me.
What the heck?
And I'm blind and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Where's that guy?
Ouch. Oh, there yeah, wither. Yeah. Nice, notice. He's going ham.
No. You will die.
Oh, that's like his special effect, that he goes invisible and then like appears with a boom. Yeah.
There he is. Oh, that's nice. The effect these guys pull off with just the normal Minecraft is so cool. Oh, I can hit you. So
no, you
we
can't.
Should.
It's the wither.
Oh, okay.
Powerful bow, mate. Oh, come on, die. Die already. We're like, oh.
Look up in the sky. What is that?
Look up to the sky and see. I don't see. Oh, what?
Whoa!
What the flying Hagrid? Archangel Trangos, I am here to help. Don't be afraid. Well, could you help us then?
Yeah, could you please?
Clear the middle.
Something.
I will open a breach to the Neverwood. Oh, go out of the middle. I think he will, like, open.
I will kill you. I think he's not killable.
Oh, wait. No. Mate, like, there's a hole here in the middle.
Yeah, like, I have him here. I can.
No,
I
you
can,
just
no,
have to go,
I can
like,
have him here. And
he's not going to die.
Okay.
Just go here. Don't fall
he's,
in the hole.
No, he's fighting me. I can't. I have to push him over there.
Okay, take your time.
He's really he's jumping up this skull here.
Come on.
You
just go in the hole. Oh, not, don't knock
no,
me
no,
in
no,
the
no,
hole,
not that way. Not that way. Come here. Come over here. Come on. Yeah. Yes. No. From the right. From the right. Get him.
I'll try.
Oh, I'm stuck in this skull here.
Yes.
Whoa.
Sorry, oh. You received 70 souls. Okay,
oh, nice.
That escalated quickly.
Yeah. Quest log, again.
Could this holy guy up there help us, maybe?
Hey, guy.
He looks pretty good.
Yeah, that looks really nice.
Let me just...
A chest. Oh, get the stuff here.
Oh, how did that happen?
Now we have to really see who wants what.
I want the good bow.
Okay, then I'll get the helmet.
Your order by Herobrine. Your is he orders. Now giving us order? Who does he think?
No. I think the orders are for the guy here. I'm reading that. Okay. To do, take over village. Lock up prisoners with code 186. Find ritual ground. Begin summoning. Bring Skeletor to life and ruin the town. You possibly don't know Skeletor.
Okay, I take the flesh, the stake in there.
Yeah, what's with the chest plate?
I think I have a good chest plate.
Then I will take that. Okay. There were gold nuggets in there. I have 4. You have 2 now.
Yeah, I have 2.
Okay. I will get this. I will take this bow because the other bow because it is repaired and not.
Okay. There's already the next boss fight here.
Shouldn't we go back to the town and maybe get some more gear also?
I don't think we can upgrade yet because we need 16 of the gold nuggets.
Okay.
And it said next quest is go in the Skelly Cave. So
can I do anything with the iron chest plates and all the stuff, or should I just leave it here?
I'll just keep them in mind. I got rid of some stuff and put it back in the chest. Okay. All right, Skeletor.
Let me eat something. Don't need to eat something. So let's start with Skeletor.
Okay, starting boss fight. Well, from boss fight to boss fight, that's not really clever usually. What the hell is that thing?
Skeletor is one of the enemies of He-Man.
Oh yeah, true. Now it's your time, Skeletor. Destroy these puny humans. Okay, come at me, bro. Yes, master.
Yes,
okay.
Master.
I would not stay close to that.
Yeah, to the lava. Yeah, that could be.
Shoot in the eyes.
Okay, shoot in the eyes. Oh, I'm so bad with the bow.
Okay, I got both. Flying creepers. What the? Flying creatures. What the fuck? Like, these are really flying creepers.
Creepers riding bats. I think that's nice. Yeah. I can't hit them. You have to do that because I'm.
Neither. Oh god.
I'm just bad with the bow.
I think I even hit 2.
I can just spam arrows here.
Yeah, just like kill the guys here on the ground.
Yeah, doing that. You hit the creepers, I will kill the. Come here, creeper. Yeah, you can hit them with a sword. Oh no! Don't die. No, don't didn't. Die on me. No, you didn't.
Oh, fuck. I'm... sorry. My health is very low.
Yeah, you should eat something, I think.
I'm, like, fully hungered.
Okay, then. You're not wearing your armor. Maybe
it broke.
Is a problem. It can break. It's unbreaking.
I think... And I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to do mob damage, but...
Oh, no! What else? Oh, we have to shoot the ice again.
Oh, okay. Sure.
1, 2. Yeah. Got nice. Them.
Flying creepers! So silly.
Flying creepers! I'm burning.
No, don't die.
No, I'm not.
Don't die.
Get the skeletons over here.
Wow, slay my skeleton. Nox
what's,
has received...
What's worse than a zombie?
Oh, okay, I lose my souls.
When
I
you
lose
die?
My souls then, okay. Good thing I have a lot.
Okay.
So, calculating to that, I can die 10 times. 7 times.
7 times.
Not math is not my strongest subject. those flying creepers are hilarious.
Oh no! How?
Oh, no, you did.
How did that happen? These guys hit hard.
Reality hits you hard, bro. But that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's really nice. They're using the new mechanics really nice.
Yeah, nice show off for the Minecraft game. Like how all of that is possible within Minecraft.
Oh, now the creepers walk when you shoot the bats. The creepers become normal creepers, so then you can just fight them like normal creepers.
Oh, okay.
All the explosions.
Archangel Thanos. Why is this guy like chilling here all the time? Break the blocks holding the skeleton soul. Okay.
Holding the skeleton's soul. Okay.
Where's like the skeleton's soul?
You
have to get inside the skull and break the... Oh, okay.
Can't get inside there, or... Oh, I you guess. Can.
Break this block with a sword to break the soul. Well, okay.
Did you... Oh, nice.
That wasn't necessarily the hardest boss.
You lost.
I think the other one was harder. Oh, reach your quest log.
Oh, a nice chest down here.
How did that... Like, how... Does he spawn? Oh. I think I need another chest piece, and since it's the same
view. Sharpness 7, Bane of Arthropods 1, Smite 1, Unbreaking 10, Deathwind Sword.
Oh, take it.
Thanks.
I have a good bow, you have a good sword. Regen potion, I'll take that. Can I take the boots? Boots.
Yeah, get them.
Alright.
I get the steak and the gold nuggets.
Yeah, sure, and I grab the bones. And I guess we won't.
There's another. Victor's Grace, yeah.
No, I have one of those. Alright, perfect. Let's just continue in this direction, I guess. Like, no, wait. First, check the quest log. We defeated Skeletor. Souls currency. Obtained souls by defeating bosses and killing enemies. Spent souls in the Heaven Shop. Accessed via altars throughout the map.
Yeah,
souls will be deducted upon death.
There was one back at the church.
Okay, there's a side quest.
Oh, side quest. Farmer Reese needs help with a slime infestation problem. Search for the queen slime and deliver the extract to the farmer. Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, then let's get back to the...
Let's visit his farmhouse.
Maybe we should go to the church and see what we can get at this heaven shop.
Yeah, let me quickly lower my render distance a bit since I'm... Did not think it would happen, but I'm a bit laggy on this map, so let's go on.
Fine for me, yeah. The new computer does the trick, I think.
Laptop gaming trademark.
Laptop, yeah.
Oh yeah, on normal render distance, 60 FPS, 80 FPS, perfect.
I won't tell you my FPS now.
Yeah, I would be jelly.
Heaven Shop. Oh, Heaven Shop works now. I'm war. Come to the church, see what they built here.
Where?
Yeah, in the church, there's a button at the altar.
Yeah?
Press it.
Oh, Heaven Shops. Oh, Gizamo.
These guys.
They just have too much free time, I guess. Food vendor. Blacksmith.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't click the blacksmith. Oh, you are.
Archangel helmets, 200 something souls. What are those prices? Archangel boots. Archangel sword.
Okay, I have 10 golden nuggets. How about you?
2.
Yeah, then maybe we... I could get a nice helmet here for 8.
What kind of helmet?
It's protection 2, projectile protection 2, thorns 2, unbreaking 10.
How is it called, I mean?
Hinder's Visage.
I would not buy it yet. Let's wait for a sword. Like, armor we get, like, always.
Okay.
So.
What about the... What about the... Okay, we could trade rotten flesh. Like, yeah, we can rot.
We don't have enough souls.
At the food vendor, you can trade... you can trade bones here for cooked chicken.
Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
Oh, I got rid of all my rotten flesh, and you can buy healing potions with it.
Oh, nice.
You can do that with splash healing potions with bones.
Maybe, oh, sure. Okay.
Maybe I get one of these.
Can you exit him?
Yes, sorry.
I don't understand why you can't trade villages at the same time. Probably that we exploit. Okay, healing, instant health.
Oh, and here you can trade souls. Archangel sword, 610 souls. Archangel bow.
We like this? Gingers without souls.
Yeah, gingers.
Strength is overpowered. Doesn't know. Haste, no, don't.
Archangel leg plates. Okay, I only have 149 souls, so that is out of limits right now, I think.
Berserking potion, no. But I'll get like two milk buckets here. Take one of the milk buckets.
Oh, it's behind there. Buckets.
Just because, in case we and take this one. And do you still have like a regen potion in your inventory?
I have one splash healing potion.
Okay, but yeah, then it's okay. Perfect. Let's continue.
Here, the button is back here. Okay. The button is back here. Click to return to your most recent location.
Oops. Witchcraft.
Let me drink.
Oh, like IRL. Oh, I like those paintings. And what do we have here?
The button back here does not work.
Oh, there's like a storage house, which we did not raid.
Oh, then let's raid that.
I think it's like all bad stuff, though.
No, I don't see you. Where are you?
A steak. Nah, there was nothing good in it.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm like, it's next to the church.
Oh, nice.
But it doesn't have good stuff, like I said.
Iron legs.
It had like two swords.
Yeah, Victor's Grace again, I think. We have better stuff than that. Maybe boots, because I don't have good boots, and my legs vanished.
Okay. Shall we?
I thought the stuff has unbreaking axe to not get destroyed.
Yes, that's what I thought as well.
Maybe something changed.
Maybe.
Okay. The farm. Where do you think that would be?
Was it maybe the house? Okay, if we like where we were before with the ruins, like go to the house on that direction.
Yeah, there's a house to the right, to the far right there. Here, next to the lake here.
Oh, I turned my render distance down a bit, so.
Okay.
But I think it's like that. That's a farmer. He has like a giant farm here.
Nice. Oh man.
Motherfucking aesthetics. Okay. Where's the button? Help. Can anyone hear me? I'm trapped up here. Where is up here? Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, there's another button.
Trapped up here?
Shall we maybe try to press... No, wait, that's not intended since this is...
Trapped up here. Where?
There's another button. And another button.
I think they are only for... Aesthetics. We can't open the door.
I don't see him.
Maybe here in the house. Here's the house.
Oh, yeah. Could be.
Oh, slimes. Oh, slimes.
Oh, yeah. Didn't he say something about
slimes?
Yeah,
he said something about slimes. I think he's in the house. Oh, magma slimes. I hate these guys.
Why? They don't... they almost deal no damage.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, here's a piston. Here's a piston blocking the...
And thank you, stranger. Okay.
The lever.
Right.
Hi. Oh, my God. This guy's ugly. Come up here.
Oh, God. Yeah, he has just, like, the regular trading stuff. How can I help? Find the slime queen and kill it and bring me back its extract. And I'm a book. Sorry about a little yawn. Okay, put the extract in the hopper. Okay, let's find the
extract. Extract.
Quest accepted.
Challenge accepted.
I assume it's in the other house. Yeah, now the door is open.
The door is open. Okay, then. Let's go there.
And, a basement. I like basements.
Basements?
Oh, and obviously this guy has a cave in his basement.
Oh yeah, who hasn't a cave in his basement? Okay, I think there's the slime queen. Yeah,
it says some name tag.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, hi Mother Slime. Oh, Jesus, never slime queen. Die.
Damn thing. Die in a fire.
Well, it's an. They don't take fire.
I know.
Right. You have your.
Oh man!
Hack and slay, hack and slay. Oh fuck!
Oh man!
It gets a bit repetitive.
Extract? Do you have the extract already, or is?
Like what up? Do I?
Oh, I have queen extract.
It was obvious.
Then back to the ugly guy.
Okay. Squidward.
Squid. Yeah.
Come on. Oh, did you take damage here?
Yeah.
Why?
Don't. Oh, why? Because I should eat something. Maybe. Okay. Hmm.
The texture pack doesn't really make it.
Yeah, makes it. Doesn't makes it obvious to.
Yeah. To see. All right.
I have more souls than you.
Put it in here.
I have more souls than you.
Wait till you die the next time, mate. Thanks again. Now I will be able to feed the people until the war on Herobrine is over. Okay, mate.
Oh, it's actually a war we are fighting in now.
You receive 3 gold nuggets. Nice. Yay.
And I have...
Quest log.
A magma cream. Don't know. Quest log.
Okay, 5. The corruption from Herobrine's realm has leaked into the mountains. Travel there and enter this dimension. Travel to the mountains, enter Herobrine's realm. Okay.
Oh, that went fast.
Oh, was he invited in the Minecraft beta with the new realms thingy?
Don't know.
Like he has Herobrine's realm.
You are a funny guy.
I know. It's very late. there's like a summer, like not summer, how you say it, like water supply thingy wingy. Oh, creeper.
More like creepers.
Both dead. I'm not sure how he does that with the souls.
I think it's the scoreboard mechanics.
Yeah, but I don't think you can count the PvE.
Maybe you can count the mobs you killed. Don't know if you can tell him to, if you have killed a zombie, do that. If you.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm not sure of either, but if there's a way, he knows it.
Yeah, I think this guy can do magic, I think. What the actual...
F.
Yeah, the F.
Yeah, that looks like pretty corrupted.
Yeah, it looks a bit, only a bit. No, not yes. So, no.
Oh, what the... It's invisible spiders, that's like the most disgusting thing for an arachnophobic. That's so disgusting. Die in a fire.
Yeah.
This can like literally die in a fire.
At least they are not poisonous at the moment. But I think
this is like because the server is not like on.
Oh, blockheads.
Blockheads.
Yeah.
Hotheads. Those are blockheads.
Blockheads. And they have nice boots. I want these boots. Give me your boots.
Right. Ooh. Oh, I'm getting closer to your.
Ah, this looks so amazing. I want that. Here's a berserking potion.
Yeah, take it, sure.
No, I don't want it. Oh, I take it, but I don't want it. And now I can't get it anymore.
Why?
Oh, there. No, I clicked the wrong thing.
Okay, Wells Glazes.
Wells. Oh, this guy.
Hi.
Do we have to kill Wells Glazes? Oh,
I think so. He looks like not like a zombie, but okay. Sure die. The amount of Minecraft premium accounts he had to buy for this is amazing.
Yeah.
Gold nugget, I take that. Is that gold? I want
Quaggy's might. I don't know. I'll just take it and see if... Yeah, that has to be gold here. Wells Glazes. Yeah, or is it possible... you can name mobs now, maybe.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to buy premium accounts for that.
Oh, wait, let's stick all the levers here. Oh, there's another one. That was 4. Come on, mate.
Here are buttons.
Yeah, that's
shall
just
I press them too? Nothing.
Nope. Okay, maybe we missed one. Is there like another one back here? Nope.
Why are we flicking all the levers?
I think it has like... Oh, wait. Let's flick them down. No, down. Bad levers. Down.
Shouldn't we go and see what's behind this? Why? Did it say we shall do something here?
I think this is how we entered. Or I'm just like completely...
No. Here's a way out.
Oh, I did not know that. Okay. Oh, all right.
Blockheads. More blockheads.
block here. Oh, there's, we can go in like left hand side corruption. This hand side is
no, it's right hand side corruption and left hand side was closed off. Oh, nice.
Mm.
I think this way.
Yeah. Sprinting upstairs like a boss. I don't even care what you're doing. Sprinting upstairs
like a boss. This guy is making me mad. Why? Die
sprinting upstairs like a boss.
Oh, he dropped his helm.
Mate, don't.
What? Where are you?
I'm like sprinting upstairs like a boss, you know?
Stop that.
But I love it. Let me sprint them up. Oh my Jesus, this looks amazing.
Oh, long ways to go here.
It's fine. Just sprint upstairs like a boss.
Yeah, did that.
Okay, good.
Oh.
Okay, he died. Perfect.
Yeah?
Right. Hi. You have an arrow in the head.
Yeah, doesn't bother me.
As long as it's not in the knee.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry. All
no, right. No. You can't be sorry enough for that. I'm getting bombarded with armor here.
Look down there.
Look down there.
Sprinting downstairs.
Oh, like I walked up all the. Oh.
Now you walked up.
I walked up all the stairs, and now I have to go down again.
Have you never heard of a quick drop, bro?
Yeah, he should hire an interior architect and. Oh, should like, think
oh,
about that.
Oh, what the fuck, mate?
Quest five completed. Okay.
Shall we maybe like end the first episode here?
We could do that.
Let's do a quick cut here. Once you're in the new dimension.
What do I have to do?
Just like run.
Oh, it's a portal. Oh, nice. Yeah. Okay, then let's all end right. It here and then.
Go. No, wait. You're not like here yet.
Are you? I'm standing in front of you.
Well, you're not. On my part. Okay, but then let's end the first episode here and then see you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Now you're here.
See ya, guys.
Bye.